Amanda Spielman talked about a liberalism that's strong enough to tolerate dissenting views. But then she goes on to criticise views that dissent from her own and are not violent in any way, shape or form, or even suggesting violence. And that doesn't seem like liberalism to me, so some clarity around this issue would be really helpful.